Which of the following correctly represents the path taken by food from the esophagus? The answer is A. The correct path taken by food from the esophagus is as follows: from the stomach, to the small intestine, to the large intestine, to the rectum, and finally, to the anus.